Because we have this sense that we, you know, our learning is available to us, you know, subjectively it feels like we know when we're learning. We have this kind of misleading sense sometimes that we're learning something when in fact we're not. There's all kinds of research that suggests that especially novice learners are not very good at monitoring whether they're understanding instruction, because after all, they have nothing to compare against, right? I guess this makes sense to me, but it's not like an expert who can say, wait a second, this doesn't fit what I know to be true, because they don't know what is true yet. And so that kind of monitoring is another form of metacognition. Do I understand? And having strategies to self-question oneself, for example, is a form of metacognitive monitoring that can help a student get better at seeing whether they're really comprehending something. The kinds of questions that students can be asking themselves as they're studying anything they're given include things like both explaining what they just read and how it connects to the, say, the prior sentence or the prior step in a mathematical solution. Another one is to try to predict what's going to happen next. That one's nice because you can then essentially get feedback by, if you cover up what's next, try to predict what's going to happen next and then look at it, then students can naturally create their own interactive feedback where they're being active, right, by predicting what's going to happen next and then getting feedback by uncovering the next sentence or next step and checking.